We have long worked with the payments industry to improve the payment system, going back to our founding in 1913.
We are really excited about the momentum that we've had with building a payments improvement community, and we really have looked to that community as a place where we can get expertise and insight.
We've really begun work to understand the scope and scale of synthetic identity fraud. And this is an issue that affects not only participants in the payment system, but we realize has other implications.
I think a great question is, how can we be more proactive?
What about, to your point, what about the credit bureaus? Is there something we could be doing with the credit bureaus to identify this synthetic fraud?
We're considering how we can continue to collaborate with the industry on faster payments. We'll be influenced by the decisions we're making and that we've described and solicited your input on.
We don't consider faster payments as, you know, something separate. We think of it as just overall payment strategy. So, you know, it's an evolution for us. I think one of the biggest things right now is education.
Collaborating from the different stakeholders and hearing their different points of view is just making this a richer and better experience for the long term.
There's been a lot of great work done over the past 4.5 years. We thank you all, those of you that have been part of that. But as you know, there's still a lot left to do.